Hello and welcome everyone to part 80 of the Adresian Kingdom Let's Play. For Total War M2, we continue where we left off last time, and I declined that peace offering from Syracuse. I think there was only one person that said take the peace. And as I said at the end of the last part, I was planning on declining anyway, but I just wanted to see in case I was overlooking something that screamed out that peace with Syracuse right now would be preferable. No, most of you sort of said, nope, continue taking out the territories along the North African coast, keep pushing towards Carthage. I'm putting the pressure up there. One or two of you said I should have taken that peace with Athens, but I don't think it was actually that likely that I was going to get it anyway. And plus, we're looking to claim a few regions from Athens up here, so I certainly don't want to stop that momentum now, to be honest. We've just got to hold down here. Some of you suggested putting an army in fortified stance right about here, so if they try and get over, they're blocked. And they'll have to assault me in a little fort. I will give that a go. What I do fear that will happen, though, is that they will then just wait for like three or four armies and then stack those all against me and I will get overrun. But we'll see. Also, no one's as far as I've seen, I haven't seen any comments regarding the war target, so please do let me know, because this video is going to be an hour and a half special, although you may notice a little bit of a cut towards the hour mark, because I'm going out today, so I've only kind of got enough time to record like the first hour of it now. I'll record the last half hour later on, and then I'll put it together and upload it. So if you do notice a cut later on, I may mention it. I may sort of say, "Ah, that's where I'm gonna pop out for now. I'll be back later," sort of thing. But for you guys, you'll literally see a second like cut. But I thought I'd just let you guys know in case you're wondering why it may be jumped. It'll probably be before an intern or something like that. But yeah, that's what I'm doing there. And also, this is probably being uploaded late on Sunday, or it may have actually gone out in the early hours of Monday morning. My apologies with that. I've had a busy weekend with my first hockey match of the season, so I didn't really have enough time on Saturday to record this because I was quite tired. But anyway, hopefully that's not going to be an issue, because you're getting an hour and a half special. Anyway, right, these guys, normal stance. We can hit Carthage if we like. I'm waiting to bring in my other force because we've got these guys here. I was actually going to bring these guys in via the sea, although that means I wouldn't get my Onager and Ballista. So, in fact, I am going to land these guys behind and we're going to attack with them from here. So we'll be attacking next turn. I just want to bring this spy around to here. Oh, that's a shame I can't get around, because I wanted to see if I could see anyone else that was about. But I'm going to continue trying to poison, just to keep Carthage constantly weakened. So their garrison is going to be very weak here. It's going to be these reinforcements which are going to be the issue. So in that case, I'm actually probably going to go and besiege these guys, so I can actually see who's going to come on in. Garrison army, plus that guy that's the main army that's there in the port. Excuse me. Oh, yawning. Those guys, the garrison's pretty wrecked. I'm not getting reinforced by my army at the moment, but if we continue the siege, and if they then bring these guys here, there we go, that's far better. I mean, what's the auto-resolve chance like on that? 80%. I am going to try and fight this, though, when we go for it. We'll try and fight it. But as I said, I'm going to wait till next turn. I'm literally just doing this because I actually want to assault with this army rather than have them reinforce. Although I have realised, actually, that I'm going to take attrition if I do that. So, you know what, I'm going to withdraw from the siege. I mean, these guys could sally out and ambush me. I doubt it, though. Get this guy out. No, that should be fine there. I'm happy with that. That's okay. Shouldn't be an issue. Right, we should be able to take Migdol, though. Let's get these guys to start a blockade. Oh, they can actually bring in my other army. Okay, in that case, we'll just auto-resolve with these guys. We'll go in with 92. We lose that other unit there. And we're just going to claim this one for ourselves. So we're going to raise it. start claiming some territories down here, because we obviously do need them ourselves for our victory conditions. And what have we got down here? I assume it's probably not Balkan at all. No, we'll go for that. And food is... okay, we'll probably make that one a naval port. So I'm going to make this industry. I'm going to try and build up the economy a little bit more. Also, you guys are telling me I need to build up raiding fleets. I will look to do that ASAP. Income from raiding. There we go. Right, so these guys can now replenish. What I'm going to do is send them on this road here. In force march. They remain in my territory the whole time. They caught a smidge of attrition there on their march, but that's okay. Keep them moving. So yeah, we need to get a navy. I'm just going to check my forces. No, I'm going to check these event messages, actually. Said to Paul. Sorry, I'm yawning. Spy. Oh, good. Good. More poisoning power. We're holding up here, because I can see Rome coming around this way. But these guys can land and actually strike there. But they could also land and hit Brundisium. Are they at war with the German Confederation? They are. But Brundisium is going to be supported there. They could take Cosentia. Oh, I managed to go and push and take Syracuse or something. Lilibeum is also potentially open if I could get rid of that navy, because they're going to have to all land. Well, first of all, let's build up some forces here to make this a raiding fleet. These guys, we'll build them up, because if anything, it's just at least for ramming. Upkeep's not in too insane. So then these guys can actually go into the hostile territory here and raid, but it's these armies that they've got. Army, navy. That's an army, that's an army, and that's a navy, and another navy. I'm just thinking here, what do I want to do? Do I want to, I think I should probably leave these guys here and hold Brundisium. Although, can Rome get round there? I'm going to have ballista defences and they're going to be there. No, I'm going to risk it, I'm going to risk pulling back to Cosentia for a turn. I do want to move out of Syracuse. He's one of my family members. They're both really good family members, so... pretty reasonable. How old are you? 27. I'm surprised these guys are still alive at 73 and 74. But that's fine. They're going to die any second, I can just tell. Yeah, and I'm not going to build another fleet. I'm just going to convert that over this turn. So that's okay there. We're going to have a look over here. So yeah, we will... we've got this army over here, which is in force march, which I was going to go and strike. But then I need to get back here, and Athens is going to take... although that's probably going to take Odessos, isn't it? Okay, in that case, we'll probably let them take Odessos. Because they're running around here. I might as well stay defending. They've got one more turn on that. I might as well stay defending because I don't want Athens to suddenly streak across here. At your service. Unfortunately, I don't have enough money. I could try and hold these guys in position for another turn, but no, we'll see. We'll see where they're going to go. I'm going to regret probably letting them move about, but we'll see. We're going to move my spy to here so I can keep an eye on everything, and we'll keep this guy here. Maybe that war tower is a bit too far. Maybe I do need to set it on Nicomedia. We'll see where these guys go, if they go anywhere. We've pushed up pretty well here. So that's okay. And we're looking to hit their next territory. So, in fact, those guys need to replenish a little bit more. These guys are good to go, so I'm going to push forward with these guys. Pop these guys in just for a turn or two to replenish up. Okay, that's the better spy. Let's move her down here just to see what's down here. No army there. Which one's weaker? That's 15, and that's a garrison of 14. Right, you, can at least throw a poison. Oh, no, you can't. Okay, in that case, I am going to not sort out that port this turn. Sorry, Syracuse. But I want to kind of start laying down the plans for moving elsewhere. So we're going to sabotage. Poison the wells, 93% chance. We're going to get it. The province is probably going to rebel soon anyway. But oh, that was a good poison as well. Lots and lots of damage. We should be able to stroll on in and take that next turn. So I am now going to end the turn. We should have quite a few battles this turn now. Let's see what Rome does. Their forces. No, they've landed another one at Syracuse. I'm interested to see what that army... Oh, it's pulling back. Okay. Could potentially strike Brindisium, so that's where I'll pull my army from Corsentia back. We're just going to pull it back there. Just because I don't trust Athens either. And we don't need to stay at Corsentia right now, because we'll have enough time to see any army approaching. I think Rome can't work out where's the best place to try and strike me. Because I'm seemingly attacking from all sides. Now that I finally had that breakthrough North Africa and, well, I've landed behind them. They're coming to attack me. Ah, both sides here. You douches. Two armies I've got to try and hold off with these guys. We will get some reinforcements. It's not going to end well. I kind of have a feeling we may well lose an army here. We're going to have to dig in at this settlement and hold. Annoyingly, they've got pikes coming in. I should have dealt with that army while I had the chance and kept it away. I'm going to regret this. Right, well, first battle. Let's jump on in and try and hold the Athenians back. Thankfully, Bithynia is no longer my enemy, so at least they're not coming in to help out either. Have to try and block them in the streets and flank on round from behind where they're trying to make it for their numbers mean nothing. We've got a couple of the spearmen, but not the best spears, not the noble spears that I want that will give... Alright, let's do that over here.
Thracian warriors!
Thracian warriors! Right. Oh, they've got that giant sodding ballista as well. Ballista! My ballista's going to be kept busy trying to take that down then. Can I actually hit theirs from here? I can. I should try and hit their giant one. It's going to do a lot of damage. Guess Chosen Spears should try and hold the gap here in Shield Wall. These guys can have their own shield wall here.
Ready for battle.
These guys can act as, hopefully, a flanking force. Not exactly sure where, but we'll try and maybe have them here and push on round.
Thracian warriors.
These Thracian warriors are going to deploy over here. See what we can do with them.
Skirmishers.
Yeah, we'll... No, we'll actually make you guys my skirmishers. And we'll pop you guys here. See what happens there. Ballista, can you still fire from there? Because those guys are not going to move yet. That's okay. We've already got those ships in position. Not that they're going to do too much. General, remain here. Alright, start the battle. I'm going to try firing on them as well. No, I missed, but I'm going to clip a few. Not very accurate with this. Oh dear. That's not going to be fun. They're going to try and take out my ballista. And I need to keep these guys kind of compacted. God, that was a huge amount of damage they just did to one of my spears. Oh, we took down taken down a couple of them so far. Come on, ballista, keep taking those giant ones down. Yes, another one down. Come on, help me out here, guys. Then we can focus on the small one. Come on, 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 Ballista Cruz. Please, no, get a fire off. Get a shot off, come on. Don't start losing your ballistas, come on. Reinforcements are all coming in from over here. It's going to be really busy here. Come on, please fire, please fire, please fire a shot. Oh, that's one. Come on. Get me another one. Yes! Okay, focus on these guys now. In the enemy comes, though, to these guys. Skirmishers, keep on firing. Bring down those pikes, because they've not deployed their pikes, which is good. They're just going in normally. Okay, that's cool with me. Hit the thorax, Athenian pikemen. They're trying to get pikes up now. A couple of them at the back. They can't really do it. Hit the pikes there. Come on, keep hitting their ballista crews here. Smaller targets now. Right, they're pushing with the... I want them all to try and push in before I flank around with these guys. These guys are going to have to hold so hard. Then I can pull my ballista back a little bit. Yeah, we've destroyed those ones over there. It's just the one. Just the one left. That's their general. Let's kill him. Why are you sending your general in like that? But that's great. Huge charge bonus from my Thracian Warriors. Now we're going to flank on round with these guys. Perfect timing. In we go. Wreck these guys. Butcher them. Oh, what a charge. Slay them. That general's gone. Please say we've taken the ballista down. No, oh damn, there's one more. One left. Come on, let's use all your aiming skill. Oh no, it's just been taken out. Good. Now, ballista is going to pull back to here, so I can literally fire, hopefully, into this clump.
The enemy general is dead.
Good. Right, now you guys are flanking around here for me. General, you're going to flank around here as well. Oh, you're in trouble here because they're being pushed back by the bloody pike formation. That's why we're flanking around now with these guys. Keep that Tarantine cavalry back. Right, you guys need to flank around here now. Go, 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 go. Because these hillmen are not going to have a fun time if you don't do something soon. I'm going to start firing in there manually in a moment. You guys pull back. These guys have engaged really weirdly, but that's okay. If anything, I need you guys attacking here. These guys are already pushing in from the side. Thankfully, they've actually shunted them to the side, which is great. So I'm going to give an attack in now here. General, don't get killed, don't get killed, don't get killed. No, we're going to send you along here. Try and stay alive, General. It's important we try and clear these skirmishers out now.
The men are wavering.
General, go, 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 go. Okay, try and catch these guys, try and catch these guys, try and catch these guys. Get the Tarantine Cav, get the Tarantine Cav, come on. No, into these guys. Okay, they're... Oh no, they're still alive there. Didn't realize we'd been caught out here by cavalry. Oh damn, they've got another ballista over there. I'm not going to bother with that this time. I'm going to...
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Just try and fire as many shots as I can in here. Don't know how many of my men are alive, but I'm afraid I'm just shooting through whatever I can get into now. Well, at this level, we really should do explosive shot. This is a shameful display. I probably sent my general to die right now.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Battle ready! Battle group is standing! Ready for battle!
Keep firing to the end. Come on, keep firing. I'm gonna lose the ability to fire any moment. Yep, there we go. General's still alive. Yeah, we're going to lose this here. Haven't been able to keep an eye on everything that's going on as much as I wanted. God, look at them overrunning me there. Oh, the cavalry's finally come in against me. See if we can kill the Tarantine Cav a fair bit. If not, we're flanking around with these guys here. Just not enough men. Oh, we didn't land with these guys, but I highly doubt we're going to have missed out much here. I couldn't do enough with them. I wasn't paying attention to what was going on there. This thing gives me a chance, I guess, to rebuild another army properly at Port Bodiva. I'll have to bring in. I need the Tillis to reclaim their lands here. I can't hold it. Well, my men are starting to break. Oh, I've lost my general, that's why. Not much I can do against pikes and what have you. My men are actually trying to pull through now. Trying to break here, pushing back where we can, but we don't have enough men. These guys have become.
Our men flee the field of battle.
I just hope that we've done enough damage to the enemy armies here to weaken Athens, but with their pikes, they're ultimately going to stop me there. Come on, we've broken these guys here. Finally, these guys can get round. They've got. I just left them there to get smacked by the reinforcements, unfortunately. No, we've all broken there. The last of these guys are going to go soon. They're trying to hold against pikes, but bravely pushing out fighting on there, the tribesmen. They're giving it a go. These guys are going for it as well. I think we can probably get away with fast-forwarding it now. Athens hit back hard.
Men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
If we can weaken them in the north, though, then we can push back round. We need to just keep retaking these lands, though. So, yeah, we lost about the same amount that we killed. And the enemy lost half their men. Which is annoying, because we weren't able to kill the whole army off. Because I spent my armies over in the west, so I couldn't really do much against these guys. There's not really enough damage to those. Both those armies can quite happily just replenish up. But hopefully I'm hoping my allies will do something here. They've pushed back in. And Odessos is probably going to fall again. They're coming out of their agent to try and stop me moving here. Yeah, they're now free to send. Well, yeah, they got sent. Just sent up three armies now. Ready to strike. Damn it, Athens. RDI still sending troops towards Syracuse. I mean, it's great that they actually are doing that, but you know. These guys, I could probably inflict... Oh, there we go, remaining force. I'm just thinking, Slingers, cavalry. I've held off an army with this sort of force before. They are just going to attack me with the other army over here, but we could weaken their forces, but I don't... There's not much point seeing as I've created the buffer here anyway. I'm not really going to gain too much by defeating them for an extra turn. It's not going to stop their capacity. They're not sending these armies against me anywhere else, so I'm going to let them take that, I'm afraid. Oh, hello, Syracuse's armies. Didn't realise you had three fleets there. Where the hell did you guys come from?
Join your might.
Okay, we're now going to have to try and lock them down at Antheil. Wait for them to move away, retake it, liberate this time. Take them out. They're probably going to retake Odessos again, which gives me an opportunity to go there and kill them. I'm going to start raiding them again.
These beasts slumber, but they could wake.
Persia, no, you're in the sea right now, so you don't even have a territory. I'm not going to decide in any war you want me to join, I'm afraid. Sort of lost that right. Tribali moved in. Honourable death, yeah. Agent kills his army fell. Damn it. Oh, belt. Damn it. Sodding slums. There was bound to be some somewhere. Ah, I've got away with it for so long without not missing sodding slums. There we go. Settlement lost. Right. They are really storming along, aren't they? I'm trying to bring all those armies. And they're going to be looking to try and take out my forces there. They're going to probably come and down and take Migdol. It may well be I have to liberate everything, but we'll see. They can't get to these territories, at least here. They can't get to that one. So, these guys aren't fully replenished. Ah, but these guys are my clients, so I should be fine. Or, they're my military ally. Yeah, we're good. Right, we're just going to force march all the way to Isle. We're going to take Isle. But if their force march is the same as mine, they still can't move sail that far. These guys are building up forces, so that'll keep them busy. Which actually, if they're sending all these armies along here, it means their territories, that's their only army here. We can actually probably swoop back in at a point and reclaim some land. The Pictons are actually pushing in to take some land. So I'll keep an eye on that. It depends how quickly I can take out Carthage. So they've got that army there. Carthage's garrison is slowly building back up. Well, I could strike their actual army here. Been successful. There we go. Level up on my spy. Ah, there we go. Poisoning provisions. More poisoning damage. Right, these guys. We will assault. Oh, we have our allies there. Oh, didn't mean to do that, whoops. I meant to see what the auto-resolve was like for this. 85% of our force will remain. Right. It's a cavalry. Yeah, we're gonna fight this one in a moment. I'm just going to set up everything else that I need to do before we go and fight the one at Carthage. And that battle. Everyone else has suddenly moved away from Brundisium, so I'm going to pull these guys back. Epirus, you declared war on Rome, and you're at war with Syracuse, so that would be great if you guys would help out there. This would be the time where I'd want peace with Syracuse now, with them pushing there. We'll see where these armies go, because it's fine, as long as they stay on Iberia, that's okay, but they're probably going to come down to Migdol, I'd have thought. So that could be potentially tricky. I can't really start raiding yet with all these Roman armies and forces because they're just going to absolutely wreck my forces here. These guys are capable of raiding. That's contested. So we could go in here and raid them. But we'd have to move first. could at least put a few more troops in there. That wouldn't hurt. These guys, your new barracks is done. I can get Threshing Heavy Charges. I can't get the veterans just yet. But I am going to upgrade straight to those veterans. In fact, that means I'm going to cancel the recruitment of the extra ships here. Because I know I've got a couple of agents that need to poison some of these guys. They're going to keep pushing. Because if Bithynia take Odessos, that's going to be very annoying. Are these guys being hit again? They have. They cannot reinforce. They're going to move half the normal range. Bithynia is blatantly going to move in and take Odessos. Thracian rebels. Well, let's at least make sure that these guys don't move up any further. Hopefully. Can move half its normal range. And I could try and stop these guys moving. Damn. And I'm not at war with them, but that I might potentially have some negative connotations there. But we'll see. We'll improve his cunning, harassing, raiding that stance. We'll go for that one, actually. Critical. I'm surprised Bithynia haven't redeclared war. They have some lands over there. I'm probably going to sweep on through behind them. Asian actions against Athens. Yeah. Minus 12. May tip them over the edge. We shall see. For now, I'm not too bothered. Ah, damn it. Stop me moving completely. I can't even get rid of him. I can't even poison here. Because I'm low on funds, so I need to keep up pressure on the settlement if I'm going to make take an advantage of it. I only have her bits cheaper. No. Okay, in that case. Yeah, so that's the wrong one to do. Oh, well, when we raise Carthage, we'll get some money from that. We don't have to immediately do everything. That's true. I need to really upgrade that this turn, that's the thing. Brindisium. We'll have to see how much money we have after Carthage then, before we can decide what we're doing up here in the north. They can't move the sand, but they still need to replenish, and that's fine, I'm okay with that. Damn it, that's annoying. But yeah, I want to at least poison and try and get rid of that agent, so I'm going to need the funds that I get from Carthage straight away. Right, well, let us attack, and we will fight this battle. We'll control a large army. Now, our battle for Carthage. Let's see how this goes. Needs to be a good victory, with hopefully minimal losses, so that we can keep pushing down then the North African coast. With one army and the other from Carthage, we'll wait to replenish up and get ready to strike across to Lilibeum to remove Rome from Sicily. We should only need to take a few more readings. I would actually be kind of surprised if after we strike Carthage, if we take Carthage, that I don't think they'll have too many forces left. And I sometimes try to like to attack from the beach as well and get these guys to attack on ladders here. So I think that's what we'll do with the Ballista and Onagers. We'll try and break a hole in the wall here. Battle group ready and awaiting orders. And we'll have these guys down on the beach. Oh, my reinforcement's coming in from over here. Great. The worst potential place they could come from. They don't have their own Onager or Ballista. So in that case, I need to put my ladders over here. Because otherwise these guys as reinforcements aren't going to be able to get in. So put the ladders up there. Well, we could put two ladders there and two ladders here. I do like want to strike us from as many angles as possible to keep the AI busy. I know Thracian Warriors aren't the best to have on ladders either. Send the spears in once they can claim it. Send these guys here as well. And just on the beach, we've got these guys down here. General will come in with these guys. Right, let's start the battle. Take out this section of wall, please. How many have they got up here? That's where the main force is. That's good. We'll keep them distracted. We'll either wait for these guys to disappear off the walls and we'll claim it, or do nothing. Have they got anyone deployed over here? No. So that's why we're going to claim this wall straight away. That tower's going to hit us annoyingly from wherever we go, so we're just going to have to get these guys to strike. Thankfully, these guys have arrived. So we're going to take this here. Come on, reinforcements, in you come.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Good. We haven't even done anything yet. Oh, we've already broken out a wall. That's always good. Oh, let's take out that arrow tower. Or see if we can. Oh, let's try and break that wall there. We'll take out some of them there. Ah, Romans. General, turn around.
Our general is under attack.
Infantry. Claim Carthage. We're just going to probably try and go for that victory objective, actually. Careful, Onager. You're going to be in trouble if you move any further forward. In fact, infantry over to here, over to here, over to here. Right, reinforcements. This is going to be fun. Veterans. All of you guys are group 4. Note 5. Over to here.
Fearless warriors.
Tribesmen, your group 6. These guys.
The walls are breached.
You guys, group 7. Other general, you're here. As a group 8. Group 9 for the Thracian cavalry, and I believe you've got one unit of spears. No, that's these guys over here. Good. We're not even going to strike with these guys on the walls yet. We've broken that wall there. These guys, can they get off? Damn, they can. Try and destroy that bit of fort wall. Just charging in now. Charge in, charge in, charge in. We're going to push in from this side in a big way. Come on, get on the walls. Once we claim the wall, we're in and we're going to storm in, sweep in behind and just claim as much as possible. These guys are all pulling off the walls now, so we just need to keep them busy with this lot as long as possible. No point really striking that wall. We'll take out the tower. Mercenary Samnite warriors, in we come through the breach, charging through. That's how you do it, men. You guys deploy here. You three over here. Push, 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 push. We're not interested in the main gateway or anything like that. Onagers and ballistas, all the you're under fire from the arrow towers. Guys, get back down on the beach. General, stay behind. Look after everybody. Have we claimed the walls yet? Not yet, we're starting to. You guys do that, and also I'm going to get rid of this arrow tower with these guys. Once we're up here. Go claim me an arrow tower. I'm going to storm on through with these guys. Claim it all.
These guys just pushing on through like crazy. Go, tribesmen. Claim Carthage.
The barbarians cometh. Let the blood flow.
Yeah, they're defending up here, holding with their Imperial Lancers if they can. Just stream on through while these guys hold the Samnite Warriors in the first cohort. They deployed late to the breach, so we already allowed for most of my men to get through. Right, Ballista and Onager, try and take down that arrow tower for me if you wouldn't mind. Could try and bring my general in behind, that'd be fun.
We have captured the gates.
Good. And you know what that means.
Let the tide of barbarians flow.
The wrong general, I've just realised, that I've told to attack. This is the general I want in here. Trying to take down their tower.
We have captured a tower.
There we go, group 6. In you come. 7. In you come. 8. Peltas, in you come. General's in. In you go there. Take these guys out and flank round. There we go, nice rally. Right, flank on round, flank on round, flank on round. We could actually claim this gateway for ourselves with my general. Okay, so you guys now have a new target. Let's take out that tower there. Claim the gateway for a second. Cavalry just powered on in into those guys. In fact, I'm going to group my general with these with this cavalry unit here. Gateway's ours. Good. Neutralise it. We're going to flank into the side of the auxiliary cav here. You guys, I know you're going to take a beating and you'll probably get killed here, but you know what? You're holding up their best troops for me, so that is perfect. That is okay with me. Right, in you go, General. In comes the General. Oh, nice.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Right. You stayed in there for long enough. Out you go, General. Let's get all these guys to attack here. Attack the Lancers. Where are these guys? We need these veterans down here now. And the tribesmen. And let's get the Peltas down here too. Have they pulled these guys off the walls? They have pulled some off the walls. I don't think there's much point in us pushing in with these guys. We'll hold them back. We'll hold them back as long as we can. General, no, pull back. Don't you dare get locked in here. In fact, this is the guy that I need killed, if anything, but you might as well keep hold of him for now. I say I need killed. It'll cause a huge imbalance. These guys are wavering here. Yeah, thought they might do. It has been a long time. But if I have to lose 2 units of station tribesmen to hold off the whole of the Roman army, that's okay. Right, we're going to charge back in here. Meanwhile, we're about to capture their square.
Our general has fallen.
What?
Royal cavalry.
Oh, it's this one that fell. Really? Okay. Well, this is not that one. It's Spartacus, annoyingly, who's actually my one, which I don't want to die.
The enemy general is dead.
We fell at the assault of Carthage. Damn it, Spartacus. In come my infantry. They'll claim the square for us.
We'll kill them all.
fact, these guys are going to have to turn around here to attack. We all ran out of ammunition, yeah, so we can't take out that tower. There we go, we slammed on into these guys with the cavalry. Let's pull my general back. Send these veterans straight on through. I didn't manage to catch anyone there in the aura, but that's okay. Ah, Spartacus. That's annoying. Pull back, Cav. Because in come the veterans. That's nice for them. Oh, they've reclaimed that gateway. General, come back. We've captured their point here. We're just going to smash into them with everything we've got now. Claim the walls of Carthage. Bring them down, my horde of barbarians, Medresian nobles and kinsmen. Kill them all. Gonna slam in with everything. Push in now with all those veterans. We're all good. Even their legionaries can't hold. These guys just caught up here. Oh, these are Praetorians. Damn, I didn't notice them. You guys get Praetorians. Charge these guys again. Knock them down. Back you go, General. Do not get caught up against a Praetorian. They will kill you. Rest of these guys, just hold them. We're going to win in a few seconds. I'm going to allow myself a fast forward here. Get these guys out of the way, so we don't need to push in. So no extra losses there. The enemy fort will soon be ours. These guys are taking damage, so we're just going to pull back with them. I can see they're moving a couple of units there, but we have claimed Carthage. A decisive victory. And it said we'd have 85%. We lost 20%, so it said we'd lose 15. So we lost a little bit more fighting it ourselves, but at least we got a battle for Carthage. Although Rome had barely upgraded Carthage there, so if you didn't get the nice Carthage map, a noble death for my general. Ah, down they fall. To battle! We lost 2 units of tribesmen, which again held that breach. And we just lost my general for that second army, really, and a couple of other troops. We are going to raise it to the ground. Probably do need to put someone from my royal family in here. I wish I could see who had the most gravitas right now. I'm just seeing here. Public order, Hellenic cultural conversion influence. We don't really want that. I'm going to go for you, and we'll give you Thracian Royal Cavalry. See how that balanced things out. That was Spartacus, who'd been with me for a long time. Long, long time. This guy, though, look at him. He's crazy. Crazy good. Better than the Sooths now, with his gravitas. And you're going to get 1,000. normal stance with these guys, and we go take our second territory. And we're just going to auto-resolve this one. Down we go. We could liberate, but I'm not going to. I'm going to raise it as we move on down the coast. Now, with that money, I'm going to use that in the north first. And then anything left, then we'll use to help out these guys. Let's just try... manipulation has a good chance here, at least temptation, or at least stopping him, so let's just do that to get rid of him. He's been hindered, so he can't attack my army next turn. Poison, please. Good. Now, oh, that's really nice and weak, so I should be able to just push in next turn and take it. That's good. Then we need to sort out what's happening here. Well, we're making some gains in the north. We may then need to turn around. But it's not all doom and gloom. We can actually, because we've lost an army, we can actually raise a new one. And these guys can start recruiting some Thracian troops. But I doubt we've got anything to even maybe repair. No, convert. Nothing can be converted over this turn. So we'll have to spend probably all of our money next turn on that, on building up these guys, otherwise they're going to get slums. So unfortunately, we have no chance for agent actions next turn, most likely. Now would be time to push. I doubt they've got any forces, reasonable forces left over here, so we are going to push like crazy. Now with these guys, increase replenishment rate and go for that. How much do you have? Because you're my other... Oh, that's this guy here. He wants to come in. Okay. It's the guy we just brought in. He's from the... Oh, he's from the other family. I thought it was from my family. He's from the other families. Okay. We could replace him. Okay. Yeah, let's replace you with that one. I keep looking at the wrong one. It's this one, though. But yeah, he's got better secure promotion for him. He's got better gravitas, so that's okay. Secure promotion with you. Yeah, I'm going to go for it. I know it's potentially going to weaken my position, but it would also give a few of them some more gravitas, and it is helping to lower the upkeep of any armies that they control. Staying at 42%, so that's okay for now. Spartakos. Oh, no, Spartakos, rather. Secure promotion for all these guys. Yeah, we can actually. I'm surprised he didn't have that before. Secure promotion for you, but don't have enough money. Right, is that. No, we're still the same. Right. We're moving this army along. We're going to see where Syracuse go with those armies. We let Ebora fall without giving up a fight. We could have probably pushed those guys back, but we wouldn't have been able to push out. It would have just been for an extra turn. But for now, that's okay. Let's just check that everything is earning us money. Italy, and we have tax going on there. These guys have tax going on there. Dacia, they're not being taxed at the moment because we've actually got this region being taxed. But this one's just pushed ahead in that. So what we will do is cancel it there and add it here for tax harvesting. Some of the other regions slowly starting to develop economies that don't look so pathetic, which is good. Little by little, we're pushing that. I'm just going to have to hold these guys here and hope my allies stick around. I think these guys are confused because they don't know how to get over. So what I'm going to do, that war target doesn't seem to be working, having it against Athens there. Seeing as most of these guys are... Oh, can I not set a war target on these
you
guys?
You have my attention.
Damn, I can't, because they can't get through. They can't work it out right now. Let's see if that does anything different for them. They can't work out how to get over here, annoyingly. But you know what? You know what? Let's just make it really easy for them. Let's just put it on Athens there. Bog them down there, please. You guys are going to probably need to come over here. Right. End the turn. Wait, see those slums? Well, no, those slums won't appear. No, there's going to be slums. I forgot. I destroyed the one at Belts and then didn't do anything about it. There's going to be more slums, I've forgotten. Slums, bloody slums. Cock. More slums. Don't have any money for it, to be honest. We've used it on agent actions. Back to Lionheart getting slums every couple of turns. It's doing so well. Had a spree of like 10 parts, I think, where I did reasonably well. Managed all my settlements, didn't forget about the slums. Had post-it notes about the slums at one point. It's like, check for slums, I need them again. Need to write me some new post-it notes. Lionheart, check slums every end turn. They're pushing for a Desos. Are they going to take it? Yes, they have. Which is just about okay with me. But not where they're pushing with those other armies. They're going to push up north.
It is a terrible thing.
No.
Fear is your lot. Now come the ravens.
Oh, seriously?
For your guts, eager for our sword work.
I've been joined by all of mine, but they have none of theirs. Good. Why are you going up through the mountains, you fools? Oh, you're gonna change who you're gonna go to war with now. Bithynia, what are you up to? German Confederation? Oh, look at you, you're pulling back again. Where are you off to, Germans? Faction joins your enemies. Bithynia. Oh, they did join me. Okay. Return home. Yep. Ally confirms war target. Good. I'm not seeing any slums. Ah, maybe it was this turn. I'm getting confused now between when stuff happened. So we're good. Roman the RDI. Yes. Unhappy populace. Africa. I could understand that Africa's probably unhappy with me right now. These guys are just about okay with me. We're going to build that there for public order to keep them happy. Good, I'm not going to get slums there. Right. Faction rises. Okay. Yeah, we need to keep an eye on Bithynia are back to being our enemies. I wonder if we can quickly rectify that.
You have my attention. You please?
Athens? Peace?
Greetings.
Nope. Okay, we need to stop that. Although this would be, if ever there was an opportunity to attack Nicomedia, there would be. I really hope you guys actually attack during this end turn, guys, because I don't have any armies here anymore.
Ready for orders.
I do need to build this army up. What do we got? We need either spears.
We need good fighters.
And another infantry unit. We don't have any cavalry, so we're just going to have to negate that. That's what we're going to go with that army. That needs to then strike. These guys are probably going to have to come back down from Olbia. I can now attack here. Pontus, we're not at war with you again, are we? We are. When did that happen?
We are not known as...
Yay!
I can agree to this. Although I do think the one...
Good. That means you're not going to threaten me here.
Swindlers,
oh,
coiners,
shush about my merchants.
Robbers,
frackamuffins.
Thieves, slavers, crooks... Fornicators, goat molesters. Have I missed anything?
Goat molesters? Everything but the goat molesting. I'm not going to poison again because we can just go straight in here with a nice juicy auto-resolve. Aggressive. We could liberate to create a buffer in the north. But they're not going to survive that long because it'll be the Royal Scythians. But right now I need to turn back, to be honest. No, I'm gonna claim it. I'm gonna claim it for myself. Going to claim it. We've got more money there, but anyway, I need to deal with Carthage first. Otherwise, I'm gonna get ahead of myself. One of those, and yes, we probably should build some military capabilities. One of those. Ah, cock. One of those. Okay, so we can't build military, but we can build two farms to stop it, and then we can convert it later. That's right now all we need to do to stop us losing lots of money. Well, stop us losing lots of funds. If I pull away from here, how are we going to do? We're going to do okay, aren't we? Good. It's risky because I know their armies could attack, but we're going to go with it. Lilibeum, I really want to take you out. And I'm not too worried about your fleet. Not too worried about your garrison either, actually. Those guys are pushing in here. Athens, otherwise, though, could swoop in here. That's the only thing we need to keep an eye on. Those ruddy Athenians. I really want to push these guys back, but I don't know. Would these guys be able to help? Let's see, because we could always pull back. No, they're not reinforcing us. This is a navy. It's not going to end well. We survive, but we don't get many of our men left. Decline the attack in that case. We need to get raiding then. Can we raid in our own waters? Because it's contested. I doubt we should. That's going to make these guys unhappy, isn't it? Raiding, minus 10. But we do have a big boost to our economy. We'll slowly move these guys into water where it's not going to be as controversial. But we control this region. Where did Syracuse go with these guys? They're slowly pulling along here. I'm force marching all the way through here so we can strike Iol next turn. Iol will swarm 9 and they've got a little army there. Okay. Carthage will hold on to Carthage. These guys, in fact, we could probably risk the force march. I think we'll take this territory up here rather than leaving it till last. On the move, lads. I really want to push out from here, but I can't risk it just yet. I need the support from Epirus. Need to leave that spy there. These guys are using their adventuring abilities. Hopefully. Right. We don't have any money to stop these guys moving, which is going to be annoying. We're going to have to pull these guys down. Hope we get lucky against Bithynia. We can at least take a couple of territories here. Pontus. Annoyingly, we're at war with the Massagate now.
I am sure you have many...
Is there any untapped resource I can still use to help me out here? The Iceni, basically.
The guards will have me listen to you, but do not pass the day in words without...
They're happy just doing their own thing all this time. We just need to kind of defend for a little bit. We can hold up here reasonably well, hopefully. We could probably take the settlement as well. Then we control the north. I mean, I could... liberate and bring back the Cimmerians here. I don't know how much they're going to help or not. But now I'm going to try and take these settlements. Not that they're earning me much money, if I'm honest, because I'm raising everything that they have here, because they're a different culture. And we'll see. That's going to spawn 15 anyway, although they're pretty weak. But really need to bring this army back down, if I'm honest. Because we're about to have a tide of these guys pushing because all my forces are concentrated around Rome right now. Hey. Actually just spotted Corrales is open to an attack from Rome if they keep moving. As they are now. I have to keep an eye on that. This spy... just wondering. Got another spy there, which you were probably planning on sending. We could send this one actually down to scout for me. You, we've got another one over there. Let's send you over to Corrales. See what's going on there. And now we're going to end the turn. Pulling back. They pulled through Lilibeam. They actually left Lilibeam open. No, they pulled an army in. Hope beyond hope. They pulled that fleet near to Corsentia. I'm probably going to need to stay at Brundisium rather than potentially lose Corsentia, so that's where I'm going to stay. Corsentia may fall, then we'll push out and strike it. I have a spy ready to go. Went through Egypt's turn pretty quickly. Athens making some big pushes there. Pulling back with some, though, which is good to see. Gives us a bit of a reprieve. We need to move down south from Olbia when we can. Epirus is pulling back. Has anyone ever had the AI really turn it around? I mean, I did a lot earlier in this campaign. No idea where the RDI are going now. Not a ruddy clue. Syracuse is pushing north, and they're actually pulling back with some of those forces and those fleets, in fact, works in my favour. Athens are going to pull around all of our forces if we're not careful. Bithynia now on the offensive. These guys are not attacking. Thanks, guys. Oh, that's because the war turret was on that army. Okay, I need to set it to the actual settlement now. Damn it. Come on, AI, help me out. Attack. You're already there. Strike. Wounded. Damn. I'll be back though, and champion recovered. Good. Construction report. Oh, wow. Whoa, our economy. Whoa, 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 whoa. What happened there? Income from raiding. Center pool. Faction joins war. Egypt versus Epirus. Okay, at least my friends are finally starting to get somewhere. Trouble populace, yes. Yes, I know we need stuff here. Research complete. Unless that really had a huge impact on everything. Temple of the Oak. Wealth from cultural regions. Actually, yeah, that probably would make things jump up a fair bit, so that's good. We could go for the well, or we could go for agricultural wealth, or regions, intensified production, great fair. I'm going to go for that one for tariffs improvements, and we'll turn back to military. They're actually reasonably happy here. I could strike, I believe. Yep, and it's going to be another auto-resolve straight away here. Go for aggressive. And so I can leave these lands. I'm kind of thinking I should probably get the Cimmerians back here. Maybe. So I could pull back. No, I can keep push. I'm going to risk it. I'm going to risk it by keep taking these settlements. But as I said, let me know in the comments what you think I should be up to. Ooh, well, hello. Yeah, maybe it should be liberating. Let me know what you think I should be doing here. We need more food. I'm keeping an eye on that. Whether it should be liberating or moving on. These guys are going to need to get out of my land, Pontus. Because currently we have peace. That's about it. Bithynia, do you really not want peace? Athens, you want peace?
We are not known as patient people.
Moderate chance of it happening for a few turns. We could go for it, which will give us a few turns reprieve to build up some forces. But they're still going to go after my allies. And my allies are then just going to... Oh, no, they've taken Anthea. Good. Good, good, good. This army is ready to go. Is up for striking. I would love to reclaim Odessos. But they're not really necessarily at war with me right now. They're at war with a lot of my allies. They finally pushed. Good, you took it. Try and assault the patrol. It's been successful. Good, we've stopped them. How? By how much? Cannot refuse and can only move half its normal range. I'm going to pull this army down and round. Try and catch up to them to stop them. I'm not necessarily going to go for peace just yet. So we shall see what happens. I'm going to pull this spy round to here. Let's use her ability. This guy here. Use his ability. Good, good. Not really bothered about actually having him as my agent, just so that they don't have him. These guys are willing to go. To go south, but we need to keep them here for now. That's going to get me some more food. Can't convert that yet. Let's just check down here. Carthage is still holding. Corallus is holding. They're looking like they're going to come for us, if anything. Syracuse will have to hold here. Ooh, no, we can't hit you guys in force much. Corsentia, we're going to have to leave, as I said. Oh, that's a good army, so we're going to have to hold at Brundisium, see if they take it. Corsentia, rather. Let's hold here with my spy. Right, you guys. Coming up this way. Yeah, you're going to take attrition, aren't you? Because the wiggly roads. They're going to spawn 11. Ooh, a couple of your legionary units. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, I could get Ella. That's got a lot to my economy. Oh, I really want elephants, though. Sod it, I'm having some elephants. Just Lionheart just wrecked his economy just for elephants. But yep, yes he did. These guys are good to go here as well. Isle's been left open. Mine. Claiming. Take that Syracuse. Raise it to the ground. Mine. Nope. Where you going, Syracuse? Nova Carthago and Carthage. Those guys. Ooh, rebellion's gonna occur. Is it gonna yes, it is. That's not gonna solve anything. We're gonna get a rebellion, whatever we do. So we'll have to hope that it's not down here at Migdol. Otherwise, that could screw us over a little bit. Right, that's okay there. Really want to move you guys, but I can't afford to. Keep both my spies up here. I think for now, yes, why not? We've got plenty of spies, so send her around here. How much more until we get to the next level of Imperium? Pretty close. We can actually spawn another. Another army when we need to. But I could raise this one here. These other families. I prefer to do it for my own family just at the moment, but I don't have enough money. No, we'll wait till next turn for that. Try and hit these guys. Right. End the turn. Oh, we have an unassigned skill. Fury of the Getae. He's powering on through here. A replenishment. And what do you have in your army? Yes, you do have archers. So you get this one, the experienced archer upgrade. end turn for you. Yes, that Temple of the Oak really did help us out there. Well, that's awesome. Okay. No idea where the RDI are off to. Anyone know? Anybody at all? Who's working the AI of the RDI? Ah. Ah.
Retreat!
Retreat! Retreat! Retreat! Don't you dare chase me. Don't you dare chase me. Good. Did they retake? Yes, they have, haven't they? Yep, they retook it. Ah, oh, come on, guys. You need to just keep pushing. Push, and now they're sending more armies through. There's a breach in the defences. We need to plug it. So Athens is throwing its full weight, all of its armies, toward us now, because it's done with its campaign in the east. So it has its full weight, which is why I'm rapidly trying to finish up my campaigns in the west, so I can push east with everything that I have. If I could bring all my other armies over, we'd be okay. Where are you guys going? Are you guys going for the Masagate, but you're going up and round through all my lands? Oh dear. I don't understand your logic, AI. I really don't. I just need some help, please, in battles. Just need you to support my troops and go for the targets, the war targets I set you, please. I'm hoping in my lifetime, which I'm hoping will be for a very, very long time, we will get AI in Total War that, yeah, that is competent. It's weird because sometimes it will have a moment of brilliance and it will be like, I'm going to go help you and do this. And you're like, oh my god, what were you taking? What drugs were you doing to, you know, actually form a logical, oh yeah, he needs help there, let's go help him out. Ah, we're being hit by rebels. That is fine, because I'm going to auto-resolve this. See those rebels away. Because they spawned exactly where I didn't want them to. Rebellion in Migdol. Got it. Well, they don't spawn any more. Well, they are going to spawn more, aren't they? Outrage populace. Yeah, well, they're okay now. They're okay. Egypt versus the RDI. I get the feeling the RDI are about to be screwed. Bosporus, yeah, they're a bit pissed, I know. Oh, our economy's gone down again. Was that maybe good economy during spring or the fall? Good harvest, perhaps? Probably. Although, obviously, I could have another 700 income, but I've spent that on elephants. They're trying to stop these guys. They're going to push for Pulpadeva. I can either pull back or I can try and chase them again. They're going to strike right into my lands, but I feel I should pull back to Pulpadeva. Can't afford to lose lands now. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I'm going to clear the war target again and set it for Anthea. Guys, if ever there's a time to help, now is it, unless I can go for that peace with Athens right now. Probably not.
I will listen.
No, low again. The thing is, I keep swiping. They sometimes say it's moderate, but I don't know if it, that would actually happen. Just another fleet? Yes. They're surely just going to take out my fleet. Yeah, it's going to get me a fair bit, but then I can't move. So I'm actually going to pull back to Athens for now. I need to do that here and here, and I need to do it down at Carthage. And here. That should help my economy a little bit. We are low on funds, and they're not too happy. Is it because of... raiding. Yeah. Rome knows how to piss me off. But this is a winnable battle, so we're going to push in, order resolve that one. We could liberate, so we don't need to worry about this. I'll be immensely grateful, but I don't think I need to. This province here, I think I can probably stick with holding as my own. I have to build the rest of that next turn. I'm actually going to disband those elephants now, so our income goes up again. And get more elephants later if we need them. Replenishment rate. And we're slowly taking lands. I'm just waiting for Rome's armies to surely just take a huge amount of attrition. Oh, Lilibeum is still earning them a crazy amount. How can that be earning them that much? Wow. Must have upgraded that like crazy. I need them to move away from Lilibeum, then I've got a... Then I have a way in. I'm going to pull this spy back to here, actually, and pop it in this army. Hold Carthage. Right, from Isle. We're going to go to up here. Straight up. Straight in. Claim this region. Then that's the end of Syracuse outside of Iberia. Raise it. These are my lands. But I'm actually... I was going to hang about here. I was going to force march back down, but that's fine. Okay. How are you feeling about that, Syracuse? Hopefully not too good. Hopefully you might also take a piece right now, because you're stuck on Iberia, so it means you're not going to come for me elsewhere. No? Okay. Okay, with that, we've got this part of the coast here. Carthage is holding there, Nova Carthago, and the Turdetani holding there. So we could turn back with that army there and start picking off these settlements from Syracuse if we see the option. They have another one down here. So they've got three more regions Rome has. Athens is really pushing in hard now. And we're going to need to see what happens in these next few turns, because that's going to determine what I can do. Odessos is open. I would love to pull down here. I'll take two turns if I do that. I'm just going to check that it's actually clear for me to push down like that. Take Odessos. I force march myself to here. And now I'm leaving Olbia open. These guys are happy with how much military presence. Yeah, I thought so. They're not going to be too happy. I can actually put him straight in, so we're going to do that in the north. It's only minus 9 now. Hopefully with these bits building, we'll get some extra public order bonuses at any moment, and that will help things out as well. But I want to take Odessos back. I'm going to hold on. I'm not going to liberating or anything. That's my own settlement, so we're not going to do anything there. We can't stop these guys pushing in. If they go towards Pella, I need to pull this army back. Brindisium, you need to hold here, because I don't know what they're doing. With these guys, they could well take Corsentia next turn. This fleet, just about on the whole, ready to move it, although that is defending Neapolis, which is why I need to keep them there rather than pushing out and raiding with them, unfortunately. So, end the turn, but we need to just check out that character first. Whoo! So, champion, you have lots of authority. Let's give you more authority and critical chance ratings increases. Rome's forming up. Pontus, if you attack me... I thought we had peace! Oh, for God's sake. He decided to declare war on me again, and without me knowing, or without me paying attention to it. Great. In that case, if I lose these territories in the north, yes, I will take this military alliance. Damn it. Okay, when I pull that army back from Khmer, I should have liberated then. Ah, balls. Balls. It seems like every turn I need to just check my diplomacy for things. Do they just take out all those armies? Oh, no. They just took out both of those tribal armies. Ah. Why do I sense this is the massive Athenian offensive that I've been trying to hold off from for ages? Yeah, they've taken Naviosos. They're pushing hard now. They're going to use their agents to try and stop this army coming down to Odessos. And if they're successful, this is going to screw me over big time. Because otherwise I need to pull back to Olbia. I have to hope these guys aren't successful. Athens pulling force over to Odessos. I'm kind of thinking, if I take Odessos, am I just going to screw myself over? By putting myself right in the front line there. We'll have to see what damage they did to me. If the RDI weren't wandering off with their armies, God knows where, why are you... That's two full stacks I could really do with. Seriously. I'm waiting to see where Syracuse goes now. They could be quite dangerous for those three armies. I think now, if anything, would be the time for peace with Athens. Oh dear, I doubt I'm going to get it though. I doubt I would have got it earlier when it said moderate. But, maybe. Maybe. We've gained some land. We've certainly gained out of this, but they're pushing back. Slums. Oh, cock. There we go. Slums again. Knew there was somewhere else I had to check. Every time. Right, Lanhart, get your head in the game. You've had slums come back. Bloody Pontus. Yeah, they're really devious.
Greetings in the name of Hermes.
Yeah, really.
Speak, but do not deceive with tricky rhetoric, false logic, or cloying pathos.
And get 2k from them, basically. Should I try and get peace, but now my lands are cut off, or do I pull back? Military presence, that's going to be all the positives I have there. They're going to just surely just sail from over there. What do you guys think? Do I need to pull back now and consolidate and abandon these settlements, abandon the gains that I've gained in this episode and just retake this, pull this army back here? We weren't affected, so we can take Odessos. We can reclaim it. Athens have pulled back with several forces. They're probably going to just strike back. Have the... Oh no, we're going to be a little bit too short to hit Anthea. Because I would liberate that like crazy. Let's get back into blocking them. These guys are pushing around with this army from behind. With that happening, I need to probably pull back with this force from Anthea to hold Pella. They are there, so potentially... I mean, I can use this agent to stop that one moving. Stop that army moving and see what's going on. We've also got these guys at Malva. Odessos is... Yeah, we can take it, though. Or we can go back and hit Olbia. Or I can get peace with Pontus. So we're starting to make some losses over here. We have gained a fair bit, though. In this, we're up to 54 regions that we need. We just don't have any of the ones in Syria or Persia. Annoyingly, that's what we've still got to take with this campaign. This is certainly, I think, going to be a campaign that hits over 1,000 parts. 1,000 parts? 100 parts? Not 1,000 parts, Christ. Ready for orders. Yeah. Annoyingly, I can't do anything over here. Yeah. Nidhi, we'll take them there. But these guys can come back down. I'd love to go and take, say, like, Ibossim or something just to weaken Syracuse even further. Although, I don't know, can we get peace with them now?
I will listen.
I'm going to go for peace with Syracuse for a few turns. They can try and backstab me now, but at least I've got that North African coast sorted. So if I want to deal with these guys in my own time, I can, or I can flank around and position myself to strike and take these two settlements straight away. The thing is, actually, the Pictons are pushing against Syracuse right now. I think they actually may well finish them off, so I could position myself ready to strike them if they can deal with these three armies. But at least I've taken the pressure off me a little bit there. I could, if you guys think it's worthwhile, come back and deal with that rebel force there, but I'm not too bothered. More important to me right now is moving out with these guys. How much public orders from military? Yeah, a lot of it. I need to deal with that. So I can't really afford to move anywhere else right now. Carthage is struggling. We need to upgrade some of its buildings there. These guys here. Rome, you're taking attrition there, but not across all your armies, which is a shame. We're just holding here. And we're on a knife edge at the moment. If we can reclaim Odessos, secure Naviosos. Naviosos. If we can resecure that, need to probably pull our forces to Pella and Anthea, because they seem to strike, then they pull back. Strike, then pull back. That's their go-to. Seleucids over here. Annoyingly, they're client states of Athens. And these guys are defensive allies. Here, who are they? Oh, they're war with everyone, pretty much. Yep.
I am sure you have many.
But I can, as I said, I can still get that peace treaty with Pontus.
I will listen carefully to
and
your
it's
words,
high, and I can probably extract 2,000 talents from them. So, let me know what you think I should do. So, I do hope you enjoyed this 1.5 hour special. We've done well in North Africa, pushing against Rome, and I think at least getting that peace, even if Syracuse backstabbed me within a turn or two, at least gives me a bit of a reprieve. Don't have to worry about them straight away. I can potentially pull this other army over here to help against Rome. Or I can see how the Pictons are doing and get ready to strike Ibossim and then Nova Carthago, or rather, Carthagishit. I can't say that. I always say that wrong. Athens. Our option is to take Odessos, cut them off here, and then get the army at Polpadiva either to deal with the guys at Naviosos or get ready to come around and take Anthea. Potentially need to pull my army from Athens to Pella. And also we have the Pontus question, and also the question of what do we do with these guys here. Did I push too far? Should I have liberated and then pulled back? The reason why I pushed and took them was because my original plan, as I explained last part, was to, once I've dealt with Rome, push along here, push around the top and cut them off and then crush in here. But I think I probably did that a bit preemptively and I should have liberated these regions and had Raw Scythia and Cimmeria come back. I could abandon both these settlements, pull back and consolidate at Olbia, and then next time push out and liberate them. But we'll see. Definitely need your feedback on this one, guys, so please get commenting, especially if you don't comment normally, please do leave a comment. But anyway, I hope you've survived this 1.5 hour video. Until next time, take pride and join the Legion, follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Ciao for now.